shelter for when it's really windy and wet.
Why would you leave that there? This is immaculate, except that.
That was a big that was a big leap for a wee man. We just went up to 1/3 of Beinn a Ghlò. Freezing up there. But it's the first time we've actually been out on a hill for quite some time, eh?
Yes.
So we're both not feeling overly fit, but we really enjoyed that. It was good. Okay, sorry. I'm not feeling overly fit, as per normal. But the whippet, as always, she's up there. So we went up to the top of the first one. I'll put the name of that here. And had a wee mooch around up there then, and then just came back down, so we're going to have a bit of lunch now. So yeah, really good. Stayed dry, but it was bloody freezing. The wind was freezing. But good to get the boots back on again, and we'll do a bit more maybe tomorrow, either Beinn Vraki or we might go across the Shehalian and see what happens for there, eh?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So, see what the weather's doing. So, we'll get back to you on what the next part of the plan is. See you for now.
Get warm.